I used a cereal box. You guys can see I poked a hole right there. What's up, guys, and welcome back to the Hackspot. Now, today, Apple released iOS 11 Beta 7, and this is 1 week after Beta 6 and 2 months after the initial release of iOS 11. So the first beta, 2 months after that, and 1 week after iOS 11 Beta 6. So what's new? Well, I'm going to start off by saying, guys, there's really not much new when it comes to, like, physical changes, but under the hood, like performance updates, stuff like that, stability, there is a lot that Apple has changed and improved. So this is the biggest UI change. So if you go ahead and swipe up a control center, you guys will see. If you go ahead and just tap 3D touch on this right here, or tap and hold on the iPhone 6, and there's a new music icon when no music is playing, so that's there. I really don't know what Apple is thinking. Why not make it, like, fill the entire, like, square right there? And once you tap on it, it does nothing, but I'm pretty sure Apple will make it functional here in the future. So yeah, very small change, but that's the most major one when it comes to, like, visual changes. Now, some people are already saying that it has improved their battery life. Before on iOS 11, the battery life was kind of bad because it's not very optimized, but now it seems very optimized, and some people are already saying that the battery life is much improved. Also, over here, let's go ahead and talk about storage. So I'm installing right here, and before I installed it, I took a screenshot, and you guys can see under storage or capacity available, you guys can see I have 46.19 gigabytes. Now after, so keep that number in mind, 46.19 gigabytes. And now after installing iOS 11 Beta 7, go to General, About, you guys can see, now it's at 46.56. So again, before it was at 46.19, and now it's at 46.56. So I did actually lose some storage, but some people have stated that they got 1 gigabyte of storage, especially on iPads. So this definitely will vary from device to device. I actually lost a little bit of storage, but other people said that they gained storage. So pretty cool. Now take a look at this. If I go ahead and unlock my device, you guys see that animation is a lot faster. So watch this. Boom. It's just so fast. Watch. I mean, just use my phone. There you go. It's so quick now. Before, there was a little bit of lag. I mean, not lag, but it was just a lot slower. And now it's fast. You get to using your device a lot quicker, which is pretty cool. So again, wow. All right. So it's a lot faster. The animations, like, move quicker. And along with that, Siri is faster too. So I remember on iOS 11 Beta 6 even, Siri would lag on me and it would just take some time, a little bit, to load up. So if I go and load up Siri now, you guys see it's a lot quicker. It's more responsive. And again, hey Siri, look, I already got it. It's a lot faster. That is pretty cool. I really love that update because I hate waiting for Siri to load. I just thought it would be faster to search for it. But now, Siri is a lot faster, so I could actually get ahead and use it. So, hey Siri. Okay, Siri already picked up what I was talking about. That's pretty cool. Alright, so there you have, guys. Not a huge update, but definitely a lot of improvements in stability and performance. And with that said, I believe Apple is getting close to releasing the Gold Master GM build of iOS 11 beta. And then after that, of course, the public and official release. So I believe Apple's getting close. That's why we're not seeing as much changes anymore. But maybe in Beta 8, we'll see something new. Let's see. Just stay tuned here on the channel. I'll keep you guys updated. And that eclipse, though. Let me know if you guys saw it down below the comments. But I tried. I used a cereal box. You guys can see I poked a hole right there. And I don't know if I made it too big. But I couldn't really see that good here in Colorado. But let me know if you guys were able to see it. My cardboard box, cereal box did not work. Anyways, have a great day. Peace out.